I'm having sushi at the sushi bar of the Jade. And yeah, my sushi came, I started to eat. I ordered some extra ginger, we have some spicy tuna sushi and rainbow sushi. Doesn't look that great. It's very nice, so I'm enjoying sushi. Earlier I saw the show Motown. It was very nice, very good. Tonight I'm in La Cucina, the Italian speciality restaurant of the NCL ships. Let's have a look at the menu. I haven't been here for a long time, so let me see what they have. We have the antipasti, all the soups. Oh, calamari fritti, they look good. Then we have pasta and risotto. On this side we have the pizza. I like NCL's pizza. They do them on the buffet every day, so I definitely won't have the pizza. They are nice, but I'm gonna have something else. I can get the pizza every day on the buffet. And here are the main courses. I already got my acqua panna. That's what I'm drinking usually. It's included in my drink package. So let me have a closer look at the menu, and then I'm gonna decide what I'm gonna eat today in La Cucina. Those are the shrimp ravioli, which I have as a second course. As a starter, I had the fried calamari with marinara sauce. They were very nice, and the shrimp ravioli, they look excellent. So let me try them. As a main course, I'm having the veal scaloppini. They are coming with mushrooms and marsala. That's a wine sauce. And I'm having, as a special request, some saffron risotto on the side, because I like the saffron risotto. I've tasted it already and it's tasting very good. This is the dessert menu of La Cucina. Gli dolci, they have tiramisu, panna cotta, cannoli. My neighbors, so the table next to myself, they had the cannoli. They looked very nice. Torta di ricotta con crema al limone, or torta di cioccolate e lamponi. Lamponi is raspberry, so I fancy that. So I think I'm gonna get the chocolate tartlet. Here you have the coffee specialties from Starbucks. Deck 13 of the Norwegian Jade is the Moderno, Churasceria. It's a speciality dining restaurant of NCL, Brazilian Steakhouse. But I'll find also the Sugarcane Mojito Bar. Moderno is a speciality dining restaurant, which is not included in your cruise price, so it's separate. It's a fixed fixed charge of $49, and they serve meat on big skewers. So you take how much you like, and as a starter, you have a very big salad and appetizer bar. This is part of the salad and appetizer bar. They also do soups. And on the big skewers, they have everything like chicken breast wrapped in bacon. They do also filet, Brazilian sausage, all kind of meat, and you can have as much as you'll like. So that's the sugarcane mojito bar, which is inside the Moderno Churasceria Brazilian Steakhouse. Here is the full menu of the Moderno Churasceria. They serve Brazilian cocktails. Then you have the salad bar. The main course is common with traditional Brazilian side dishes as white rice, black beans, pão de queijo, it's a little cheese bread. And as I said, they do premium cuts from the filet wrapped in bacon, flank steak, beef ribs, they do picanha, sirloin, they do chicken breast, lamb chops, salsicha, pork loins, and all kind of meat here in the Moderno Churasceria. On deck 13, midship, we have Cagney's Steakhouse restaurant of NCL. This is the hangout of the menu. So it's a steakhouse, so they do mainly steaks from ribeye to filet mignon, but also New York strip, it's like an entrecot or porterhouse. They do some seafood dishes. I like Cagney's. It's one of the best restaurants at NCL. It's located on deck 13. Midship, as I said, so it's on the sports deck, so you have a nice view out to the ocean and the jogging trail. The restaurant is quite big, so many tables. It's a speciality restaurant, goes with an extra charge. You pay a la carte, so you pay the item or the items what you are eating, unless you have a dining package, then the menu or the food is included in your dining package. There are some of the dishes which you have to pay extra. For example, if you take the filet mignon with the lobster, there's an upcharge of, I think it's $25. They do have an open kitchen, so everything is produced and cooked freshly. You're at Cagney's. That's the other side of the restaurant. Again, with a view to the ocean and the jogging trail which is just outside. It's a beautiful place, very nice. So this is my appetizer, the crab cake. So let me try how it is. It looks good. Well, it's not too dry. Very tasty, soft, a little bit warm, juicy, so not too dry, very nice. Perfect. Take 8, Ocean's Bar and Grill. Ocean's Bar and Grill is the included restaurant, which is open 24 hours, so it's open for breakfast, lunch, dinner, and between. They serve kind of pub style food, chicken wings, Caesar salads, they do burgers, they have a very nice chicken salad sandwich, which I like. There is the bar, and it's on deck 8, above the atrium, which is on deck 7, with the atrium, the Starbucks coffee, guest services, onboard credit, cruise excursion, cruise next, things like that. Here we have a very nice view to the atrium below. And all again very nicely decorated. Friends from Starbucks Coffee, Diago, and the lady. They always treat me very nice in the morning. On the big screen you have port informations, or they showed also the World Cup final. Those seats are the most popular ones, next to the window, nice view over the ocean. This restaurant is included in your cruise fare, so you don't pay extra. And then on this side is the entrance, or as I did tour now, the exit. And you have the staircase going down to the atrium again. This is Alizar, one of the two main dining restaurants on the Norwegian Epic. Menus in both main dining restaurants are identical. So wherever you eat in Alizar or the Grand Pacific, you're gonna find the same menu. there is a selection of entrees, then a selection of main dishes and desserts, which are changed daily, and you have a selection of favorites, so they stay the same for the whole cruise. Of course, the main dining is included in your cruise fare, so you don't pay any extra. It's located on deck 6, aft, or middle aft. And during daylight, you have a nice view over the ocean. I like the decoration, the flare. It's very colorful, nice colors, reddish. Here's one of the windows. So they start at 6 o'clock, 5:30, 6 o'clock, until 9:30. 10 o'clock. That's it. Alizar, one of two main dining restaurants on the Norwegian Jade. Today's featured appetizers and entrees in the main dining restaurant. Steak tartare, bruschetta, some pasta ravioli, mushroom soup, the classic entrees you're gonna find the whole cruise, the whole year, they all stay the same. I had once the grilled New York strip steak and entrecote, was very good. And the featured entrees, the main courses, some fish, seafood brochette, it's a skewer of different seafood items. Chicken, you have an ossobuco today, roasted rib of beef, vegetarian dish, and here are the wine recommendation for the day.
So what do they have tonight?
This is the entrance to the Grand Pacific, one of two main dining restaurants of Norwegian Jade. You enter from deck 7, then you go one floor down. The restaurant is located on deck 6. Here is today's menu. It's the same as it is in the second main dining restaurant, the Alizar. You have a section, featured appetizers, featured entrees, and classic entrees, which stay the same all cruise long, and the wine recommendation. So let's go inside and have a look. It's nicely decorated. We have Christmas soon. Alizar is on deck 6 as well. And in between of the two main dining restaurants is the galley, the big kitchen of the ship. And the Grand Pacific, it's at the very end, at the aft of the ship. You're gonna see that later. Nice windows to see the ocean. It's a beautiful room. Very classical, but with modern touches. I really like it a lot. Most of the times I've eaten here, if I wasn't eating in a speciality restaurant. I like it's very bright, and look at the wall decorations, fantastic. This is the very aft of the ship. Tendering still going on. The port of Muscle Bay. I always had a table on my own. Sometimes they are offering if you want to share a table, but you can say no. I like to have a table on my own. Then you usually get one of those tables, those small tables back here. Here in the middle, they are all large tables. Look at the ambience, isn't that great? Very classical. With the staircase in the middle, it's very, very nice. So this looks like when the curtains are open, a nice view over the ocean and the water. I like the food on the NCL ships. Also the food in the main dining restaurant is great. I have nothing to complain about. Oh, let's have a look at today's dessert. This is the menu in German. We have one in, I think it's Russian, and it's the one in Spanish. So you tell the waiter what language you speak, and then they're gonna bring you the menu in your language. Here are also some nice tables for two, so I like those. And the kitchen in the main dining room is very productive, so you don't wait a long time. It goes very speditive. You sit down, you get your drinks, bread and butter, and you choose appetizer or two, or appetizer and a soup, then an entree, at the end a dessert. That's it. And the same way as you came in, you gotta go out. So that was a look at the Grand Pacific restaurant on the Norwegian Jade, one of two main dining restaurants. On deck 12 aft, coming down from deck 13, you have some outdoor spaces for breakfast, lunch and dinner. It's pretty cool, the people like it and they can sit outside and having their meal out here. You also have two stations. One is empty right now and then the other one is used for breakfast, so people can be served here. Deck 12, the Garden Café. It's the buffet restaurant of NCL. It's open daily, of course, for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. They serve buffet style meals. after, please wash your hands, sanitize them. You're making yourself the way to the buffet. There's a little bar with beer, wine, soft drinks. In the morning they prepare fresh juices, which are really nice. Here is your hot drink station with tea, hot water, coffee, the ice machine, regular iced tea.
El video de la tarde. ¿A quién le estás mostrando? Hola, Coca-Cola. Vamos a Colombia. Chiqui, 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 chiqui.
This is the buffet, which is closed in the afternoon. They're preparing, setting everything up for dinner time. You're located on deck 12. Nice big windows out to the ocean. Excuse me the noise, they are hoovering right now. And look at all the Christmas decoration from the chefs and the pastry chefs on top of the buffets. I like that green color. Looks very fresh, very nice. Also the wall decoration, it's beautiful, very nicely done. So, and then on the other side, there's the another exit, or you come in. Beautiful Christmas trees, look at that. Wow, look at the reindeers, Santa Claus. It's beautiful though. They even fix the tiles in the afternoon during the time the buffet is closed, because it's really almost open the whole day. Breakfast starts, depends, whenever you are in port, 5:30 usually, 7 o'clock till 11, then or 10:30, then dinner 11:30 till 3, lunch 11:30 till 3, and dinner 5:30 till 9:30 maybe, or 10. Another beverage station with tea. And ooh, look at that, ice cream station. Vanilla and chocolate ice cream. Cool. And Santa Claus is everywhere, of course. So, there was a party going on in the Garden Café. Bistro, French speciality dining restaurant on the Norwegian Jade. This is a look at the menu. Entrees, they do steak tartare. Escargot, those are snails. And we have the soup and the salad, the onion soup. Gratiné is very nice. Also the mushroom soup. And entrees, you can choose between meat, filet de bœuf rossini, or chicken. I had a coco vin one time, it was good. Or seafood, my favorite is the sole grenobloise. Those are the plate with the freedom, different seafood, it's very nice. And some vegetarian options. So let's go inside and have a look. It's the reception desk. Future with Glico Champagne. So you can see here, or also on your napkin. It's very nicely decorated. It's a beautiful restaurant. Look at the wall pictures from Paris. It's very French, so. I like it. The food is excellent. The waiters are very good. It's a beautiful restaurant located on deck 6. Again, with a nice view over the water. And again, I like the style of classical architecture, classical design, then some newer photo as wall decorations. Those are my two favorites. This one here, and then the other one of the Louvre. Isn't that amazing? Really nice. So, Le Bistro, I can highly recommend. I was eating here 3 times and the food was always very, very good.